I feel like that's the easiest job on tours. The riders are doing all the hard work. I feel very privileged to be here and just listening to people's stories. A little bit of money can go a really long way, particularly the regional communities. It's just been really wonderful to be part of the journey.